y'all always trying to hate on me, man. It's alright, though. You know what I'm saying? Y'all always know how to bounce back. You gotta know how to bounce back, bro. Always be willing to bounce back. Feel me? Gotta be willing to bounce back. To everybody that, man, remember that, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, we back, man. We back. You know, my phone had died. I knew they was gonna do that to me, though. My phone had died, baby. You know, every time I start talking about good stuff, though, Michelle, my phone always dies. It never fails. Every time I get to that type of time, you feel me? It never fails, but it's all right, though, you know. You know, I'm so player that I just do it again. You know what I'm saying? Because it's not scripted, though. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? And when it's not scripted, Samantha, what's up, baby? You could just do it. You feel me? So, shit ain't scripted, man. Shit real life. How you doing, Samantha? What's going on? How your night going? Hey, Chad, I've been going to sleep early lately. I don't know why. I've been going to sleep real early lately, man. Going to sleep early, waking up early. You feel me? I think that's like my new blueprint. Go to sleep early. Excuse me, wake up early. Feel me? That's the new remedy, man. I just figured like that's better for me. I don't know if I'm making sense, but it's just better for me, you know what I'm saying? And once you find things just better for you, it's just better for you, you know? Life just been better for me. Courtney, what's up, baby? I've been going to sleep early too. LOL, surprise, I'm not asleep now. Shit, and by the next hour, I'm about to be asleep. I be trying to be in the bed before 12 because I got to get up before 5. I be just trying to be on everybody's time and you know? I feel like I be 2 hours behind from a lot of people in the world, so I be want to wake up the same time as a lot of people. John John. What's happening, big boss? Know what I'm saying? You on live too? That's what's up, Mario. You want to share some with us? Nah, man, this be by myself, man. I be having to do this. I love going to sleep early. What you said? You love going to sleep early. Gives me more. You feel me? Give me more. You know, for the next day. Sunshine, what's up, beautiful? You still been working that? better still be working out and doing your thing and handling your business. You know, because you know me, I'm still working out. What you say, Michelle? But you on, so I'm going to stay up a little later for you. Ah, man, I appreciate that. You was going to stay up regardless. Don't try to flabbergast me like that. You was going to run TikTok streets regardless until you got tired. But thank you, though, for, you know what I'm saying, doing it with me. Let me cut this radio down, man. I be trying to listen to my 102 at nighttime. You know, it kind of put me in a good spirit. I just like to sleep, LOL, probably too much. Yeah, I used to be a sleeper too. I ain't no sleeper no more though. I'm at work. And yes, I'm gonna post some more videos already. That's what's up, man. You know, I be posting my videos too. I be working out daily. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Hey, but chat, before my phone had died though, chat, I was saying though, right now, my time of life right now, will it be a wrong time to try to get married? In my life right now, before my life had died, before my phone died like 5 minutes ago, and I recharged it, we was talking about, right now, my life right now, would y'all think it's a bad time to get married? Anitra, what's up, beautiful? Good night. I hope you're having a good night. You can come check out my recent videos. Where you be posting your videos at? I just catch you on Instagram sometimes. Know if you found the right woman, you should marry her. Yeah. But look though, the thing is, it's like, do you focus on a career or do you get married? That's the thing. Like, you know, you can't do both. Name a person that did both. Yeah, if you ready. Yeah. How you know when you ready, though? That's the thing. How you know when you ready? TJ, what's up, boss? What's happening, man? Make sure she a real one for you. And she supports you. Hey, look, I understand the second part. Make sure she supports you 100%. But how you know if she real though? No, if you. Oh yeah, I just read that. You feel me? Find the right one, and you could do both. I like that one. I like that one. Find the right one and you could do both. You could do your career and be married. See y'all. Make me smile before I go to sleep. You can do both. She just needs to believe in you. A lot of people can't believe in both though. They don't believe in both. That's the thing. It's rare you find somebody that believe in both. When you meet her, you'll know. When you meet her, you'll know. I know what. So when you met your perfect dude, you knew. You didn't know. You just knew he was perfect. That's it. You didn't know nothing else after that. Good morning, bro. Get to work. Remember this morning. Already, bro. I'm going to try to remember this morning, bro. I try to remember every morning. I record and post all my videos on YouTube. So I do remember. You remember me speaking back to you. Then they the wrong one. I need to see my man elevate. Say, look, but I just read though. Sometimes not even women, sometimes your spouse will build you up and tear you down. You know what I'm saying? So, I like what you say though, but it's hard though. That's why I say, how you know? You need a lady who will help you in the career and freak you in behind the walls. Ah, you crazy, but nah, I feel you though. I feel you though. These were just thoughts that was running through my mind. I really don't need no woman. But these were thoughts that just was running through my mind at 10:30 right now. 10:30. Do I want to get married or do I want to keep my career? Because you can't do both, Trey. But then when I talk to y'all, y'all tell me I can do both. I can't do both. I can't do both. And I feel like I'm going to let too many people down if I try to get married right now. There's too many people. It's too many people that believe in my career. So if I was to try to get married, I'll let too many people down. I'll be selfish. Wouldn't that be selfish if I get married right now? It'll be selfish. Because I'll only be worrying about me. CC, what's up, baby? It's getting hot in here. I'm trying to see if I should get married or if I should keep chasing my vision, my career. Bono noches. I just learned that. That means good night or good afternoon. What's up, Julie? I see you, baby. But yeah, I'm trying to see though. You know? And another thing I was telling y'all before my phone died, I was reading a book today. They said, a man that smiles a lot, that means he lonely. And I was thinking, I'm like, dang, I smile and laugh a lot. Do that really mean I'm lonely? Do that mean I'm lonely, chat? But that was just some good things to read and learn today, you know? Don't do that. What's up, CC? What's happening, man? No, it wouldn't. I forgot what we was talking about, Julie, but I was trying to see. Oh, you want to answer the question? Should I get married right now? Should I try to pursue and get married right now? Or should I stay down with the purpose? You feel me? Oh, you saying no, it wouldn't be selfish? It wouldn't be selfish if I was trying to get married? See, look, it's crazy because y'all women say that. But then I think that is selfish, though. You know? But as a man, I want to get married, you know what I'm saying? Safe, you know what I'm saying? In a warm place, you feel me? Your secrets, and just don't tell my secrets, baby, you know what I'm saying? Can they be safe with you? That's just what I want to know, you know what I'm saying? Just, can you keep a secret? CC, what's up? Man, y'all, I just be feeling myself, man. Man, y'all better come to this world, man. If not, I don't know what to tell y'all, folks. Julia, what's up, baby? I just want, you know what I'm saying? But then again, see, like, you see, when the song go down, my emotions go away. And then I just heard a quote today, though. That again, see, like, you see, when the song go down, my emotions go away. And then I just heard a quote today, though. They say you still supposed to rest our life. Like, even when we tired, can we just keep dancing? You know what I'm saying? Can we keep doing that? And, you know, I think that's rare right there. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you learning how to use a drill? That's why you need a man like me. I'm trying to, you don't need me, but you need a man, you know what I'm saying? Your secrets are safe over here. Yeah, baby, you know what I'm saying? I need my secrets to be safe. You feel me? And I feel like I got a lot of secrets. Well, not even secrets, though, you know what I'm saying? I just feel like I got a lot of shit that just haven't been spoke yet, you know? And I thought making music would allow, I got a lot of shit that just haven't been spoke yet, you know? And I thought making music would allow, let me be reborn again, you know what I'm saying? Let me, you know? But these just random thoughts, though. This is 10:30 right now. Like I said, at 11:30, I might be Boss Trey again. You feel me? And I might be ready to conquer the world, like I always do. But this is 10:30 Chronicles, you know what I'm saying? I didn't cut the least key down, you know what I'm saying? But Yeah, baby, keep my secrets, man, at all times. Stephanie, what's up, baby? You know what I'm saying? You gonna keep my secrets, man, Stephanie? She said my secret's safe with me. CeCe was tipping me. Notice I said tipping. The loneliest people do hide behind the biggest smiles. I just read that in the book today. I thought that was a song I knew. They said the loneliest people smile a lot. I'm like, damn, am I lonely? And I know I'm not lonely, bro. I just don't like to be around people. That don't mean I'm lonely, though. Who said you have to get married right now? That's just me thinking. Boss Trey Chronicles After Night, he be reminiscing. I used to have the car full. I used to be able to pull up. I used to be able to, you know, I still can. But, you feel me? I can't just pull up on nothing like that no more. Like, you know what I'm saying? I can't just do that no more. That's why I'm talking about marriage. Because it's like, damn. Like, you feel me? Like, but then again, I don't know if I'm ready for that too, though, bro. You feel me? I think I just need to keep doing the shit I'm doing right now, chat. You know what I'm saying? Being happy, bro. Like, at 10:30 at night, why are you thinking about a woman right now? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you supposed to be getting ready to go to sleep. I'm supposed to be getting ready to go to sleep, chat. Feel me? I'm supposed to be getting ready to go to sleep. Boss Trey at the dark. Boss Trey at the dark, man. I ain't gonna lie, soon I get on that moon, though. I don't think about a woman no more. Do you think you ready for marriage, though? Yeah. I submit to a woman. It gotta be the woman, though. It gotta be the woman that could do everything. Because I do everything, so she gotta be able to do everything. Everything that I can't do, basically, she got to be able to do that. And most definitely, I submit. I'm a faithful man. I'm really a faithful man, Samantha. I mean, Stephanie. You probably don't think I am, Stephanie, but it probably don't seem like I am. But I'm really a faithful man. You know? No, you ain't, Trey. I see how many bitches you tell you love them. I'm a faithful man, but I'm trying to tell you. Do what makes you happy. I know, right? Do what makes me fucking happy. 2024. Do what make you happy, Trey. Having a beautiful queen make me happy, though. You know what I'm saying? Having beautiful kids make me happy, though. Having land, houses, and you know what I'm saying? Shit like that. That shit make me happy, bro. You feel me? You know? That shit make me happy. No. Do you think you have to be married? Nah, hell nah. I don't have to be married. I'm just really broadcasting 10:30 Chronicles. 10:30 Chronicles. Do you choose marriage or do you choose your career? I think Boss Trey might choose his career. You feel me? I'm just saying. But 10:30 right now, I'm like, I need a woman. But I know tomorrow when I wake up at 5:30 in the morning and I put them clothes on and I go to, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to be focused on a career. But right now, I'm like, damn, babe, where you at? Where you at? So do you focus on marriage or career? Exactly. You hear what song playing right now? I need your time for you. I need that time for you. You hear what the woman saying that she'll do for you? I'm just saying, all right, y'all. This is, hold on. So you just got to find you the right one who's going to keep you happy and help support you. I know, right? But soon we get in a relationship, they gonna want me to stop doing all this shit. That's the thing. By John John for saying that, man. Hey, I like that, John. One day, y'all find the desire, love that y'all need, you know what I'm saying? But most importantly, the peace, though. You feel me? Because I'm going to keep thugging. I love this shit because I got too much peace. Until I find somebody with some peace like me, that's the only way we going to rock. If not, I'm going to mourn forever. I ain't tripping. And laugh, too, at the same time. Thank you for the follow. And laugh at the same time. Now they say the people that smile a lot lonely. Well, let's smile, world. They lying to me, trying to tell me I can't smile. Crazy thing, I was talking about marriage with someone earlier. Must be in there. It's in the air, baby. It's in the air. It's around that time. I was watching something, and they was like, you know, around holidays, a lot of people sad around holidays. And I'm like, damn, why are people sad? Because, you know, me, I always, like, I do homework on shit, like, so, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, why are people sad right now? And they was like, it's holiday season, you know what I'm saying? When holiday season come around, a lot of people sad. Maybe because financially, maybe because family, maybe just because something that's going on. So, you know, man, you know, and I forgot what we was talking about. Oh, you talking about, oh, yeah, so it's in the air right now. Yeah, yeah, so love is in the air right now. A lot of broken people trying to get back to their self. A lot of broken people trying to get back to their loved ones. A lot of loved ones trying to go find their loved ones. A lot of loved ones trying to go back to love. A lot of, you know what I'm saying? You know how this shit go. And a lot of kings like me gonna stay kings. You feel me? America, what's up, baby? Buenas noches. I see you, Julie. I see you down there, baby. Hold on, Julie. I see you, baby. Hold on, Julie. You feel me, Julie? I'm telling you, like, sometimes when it be cold outside, I come outside and it get warm. I get to talk about shit like this. You see what's playing in the background? It's like it want me to have a beautiful woman right here pouring up some wine and relaxing. Not even in the car. We're going in the house, baby. But I'm just saying. I see you, Julie, though, baby. Hold on. You feel me? The right woman will bring peace. That's partly how you would know if she for you. I feel you, baby. I feel you, baby. I'm doing all right. How about yourself? She say you jamming. Nah, it just like, it just crazy how like sometimes I get to talking, right? And then either the radio, my phone, y'all, somebody will use an analogy or something like that of something that I'm saying to like back me up. Like, so this song came on. It's called Right Away by Keith Sweat. You feel me? And, you know, we just talking about love and all that stuff, like, you know what I'm saying? So it's just crazy how it just corresponded around like that, you know? It's a beautiful, it's just beautiful to love, you know what I'm saying? And I just love, I love loving. Whoever is for you will accept you the way you are, flaws and all. I feel you though, baby. America, but I still say I still gotta choose. It ain't 10:30 no more. You know, when it was 10:30, I was saying I was in love. I needed my marriage. Now it's like, see, I'm back on my career mode. You feel me? So it's like sometimes I be wanting to get married, and sometimes I be wanting to stay down in the career. And right now, see, like, y'all lost me that fast. Y'all had me lovey mode 10 minutes ago. Y'all should have took advantage of it. Now, I'm back in business mode. I'm in business mode right now. And that's why I can't probably keep relationship too, because sometimes I don't know when to turn it on and when to turn it off. I don't know when to turn this shit on and when to turn it off, Chuck. You feel me? but my life been so beautiful, so it's like, why, you know what I'm saying? Why turn this shit off? Keep turning this shit on. You feel me? What's the problem? Nah, ain't no problem, baby. We were just having a conversation. Do you choose your career or you choose a marriage? I was thinking about getting married 10 minutes ago. You feel me? Then the song went off. Now I'm trying to think about some money. And that's a gift and a curse, because sometimes, like I say, we need love, bro. You feel me? Jun Jun! Then I just say we need love, chat. And that's why I need my brothers, you feel me, to always correct me and say, nah, Trey. You said you needed you some love, boy. Don't forget about love, boy. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate that. John, John. Because my mind get to going crazy sometimes. When I know I'm a loving person. When I know I want to hug everybody. You know what I'm saying? John, John. Don't play with him. Stacy, two time. What happening? How you been, baby? The right one will always be okay with that. I'm trying to tell you somebody that I'm trying, I swear, listen. They always say, Trey, I love you and everything you do. Soon as they come into my life, I can't be Boss Trey no more. They call me by my government name. You know what I'm saying? They don't acknowledge nothing I do no more. So that's one thing I learned. I'm like, man, you know what I'm saying? That was quick, Julia. You wanted me to stay in marriage mode? Boom, yeah, I go get it though, Stephanie. I don't want to see Trey drinking right now, man. It be like that. Man, life is like that, man. Life is what you make it, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. And that's why, man, I ain't gonna lie to you. I refuse to allow someone to not allow me to have beautiful people like y'all. Let me get with Trey so he could throw everything away. So when he throw everything away, I'ma leave him. I don't really want him anyway. You know what I'm saying? So I learned to, like, I never let nobody take ownership of what I done built again, if that makes sense. Like, you know what I'm saying? And if you can't accept them, then I can't rock with you, bro. And a lot of people can't accept y'all. I don't know how to explain that. Like, y'all don't understand that because y'all not in this lifestyle. So once you get in this lifestyle, you will see. Some people won't accept you in this shit, you know what I'm saying? You know? And it's okay. Everybody's not meant to, my pants smell so good, to accept that. If you feel like you have a chance, who you are, man, I can't see that motherfucker. See, I need a new phone, Stephanie. They say, if you have to change who you are. I thought it said chance, because I can't see. I'm sorry, Samantha. See what I'm saying, man? And y'all want me to get married. Y'all can't even give me no phone, bro. You feel me? You see what I'm saying? The man got to do everything. I got to wake up. I got to cook breakfast. I got to go make sure my business is good. You feel me? Then I gotta come home. Then I got, man, come on, bro. I just cut the grass. Come on, bro. You see what I'm saying? Then I just ask mama. I cook food too. I say, mama, I get a phone. You see how I had to ask like that? Hey, mama, can I get a phone? That's why I rebuke that shit. You got me fucked up. I do all the goddamn work and I gotta ask you. Hey, can I get a phone? You know, the iPhone just came out. Let's pull up. You want me to pull up? You gonna stay here while I go run in the house? If you ain't gonna stay here, don't make me go run in the house. If you ain't gonna stay here, stop playing with me, bro. Because you know I will. You feel me? Even though I gotta get up at 5:30 in the morning. even though I gotta get up at 5:30 in the morning, I still drink. And prove to you that I'm still a warrior and get up at 5:30 in the morning and still do my show. Y'all know I got my own show now. y'all gotta help me come up with the name. Yeah, man, I got my own fucking show. Excuse me, TikTok. Yeah, man. I told y'all. You know what I'm saying? Nah, don't be trying to call me to be on the show. Nah, if it wasn't for y'all, bro, I wouldn't have had it, bro. So I appreciate y'all. Like, literally, I swear. You know what I'm saying? Jerome. What's up, boss? What's going down, baby? Yeah, I'm trying to smoke. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Damn. Bro, I hate that I have to buy like 10 backwoods today. Like, that's really unnormal. That's unnormal if you ask me. Like, there's no way. BTE, respect. I'm in my feelings. Rio died. BTE, I already, bro. Don't forget that. You feel me? Even when your dog dies, still rip that shit. But nah, for real, stop playing, Gina, man. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Forgive and move on, bro. You know what I'm saying? You've been in your feelings for like a week or two. I understand what's going on. You feel me? My grandpa died last week. Am I in my feelings over you? Like, am I in my feelings? I'm still talking to you, right? You feel me? You wouldn't even know my grandpa died. You feel me? So stop it. It's a dog. Go buy another one. You feel me? Like, literally, like, you know? And I just say that why, because sometimes y'all be stuck in sorrows for no reason. Like, you know what I'm saying? And y'all try to bring them in here with me. Like, that shit happened a couple weeks ago, baby. Feel me? Move on. You know what I'm saying? He smiling. He probably barking and everything. You know what I'm saying? Running. You probably had him in the highs all day. He probably running and doing all type of shit now. You know what I'm saying? Probably mating, having kids. Now you ain't letting him have kids. None of that. He probably having kids. You feel me? Come on now. Me don't even know he watching you. You feel me? Y'all be thinking the wrong way. Stop thinking like that, man. Like when I start thinking like that, I know my partner be chilling with me. It's crazy. I swear to God. That's why, like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be like, Trey, why you be chilling in your car? I really be chilling with my partner. I swear to God. I'm sorry for your loss, boss, Trey. Thank you, baby. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry for your loss. Y'all wouldn't even know. Y'all wouldn't even know. Because I can't show y'all that. I have to still wake up every day and still, you know what I'm saying? And still, you know. But hell yeah. My grandpa died, you know what I'm saying? I couldn't make it to his funeral. I had to work and shit though. But I ain't even wanna see my boy like that though. You know what I'm saying? But I love my boy though, you feel me? You dig me, man. You know what I'm saying? But that just let me know that my time coming. You know what I'm saying? When them people start dying in your family and shit like that. That shit for the happen, boy. That shit for the happen. And it gets scary because it's like, you know, you want them in your life too. You want them to support you. You know, you've been telling them about the dream. You've been, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? And yeah. Draco, you laugh at me again when I'm being sentimental, bro. I might not never talk to you again. But I'm gonna let you make it tonight though, bro. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, Stephanie. Stephanie, like I say, bro, if you tell me you're gonna stay here, I'm gonna go run in the high, grab my cup, pull up. But if you ain't gonna stay here, then it's all cool. I don't even worry about it. You know what I'm saying? I drank. Jerome, what's up, baby? I had to read who was saying that. Oh, nah, you know me, man. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I'm a G, bro. Once you know you're a G, and you know what I'm saying? You know? I just know my time coming, though. And when my time comes, shit, I got to make sure I'm straight. You know what I'm saying? That's really what I mean by that shit. You feel me? Pull up. Alright, fuck it, chat. Fuck it. Fuck it. Excuse my language, TikTok. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Well, 2 minutes. Well, 1 minute. Y'all too trill for me, bro. Y'all too trill for TV. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Y'all is too trill for TV right now. I know y'all didn't just wait for me to go get my drink. I know y'all didn't. They really waited on the done. They really waited on the dime. I ride with that. Chat, this shit here, bro. I swear to God. I am flattered. Beyond flattered. Cheers, Steph. What's up, baby? My fault. That was too full. Hold on. Since we ain't drink for your birthday, there you go. We drinking right now. See, I ain't gonna lie. See, that dumb hoolie. Hold on. Let me make sure I put this in my hand right now. That dumb hoolie, something else. But nah, I did that for you though, Samantha. And Stephanie! See, Stephanie, I ain't gonna lie to you. See, when I get too hyped, I gotta calm myself down. I don't like getting too hyped. So I'll be having to calm myself down. Say they jamming in here today, baby. Look at Stephanie. What's up, baby? It's just me and you tonight. How you feeling? Let me find out this night dedicated. This night dedicated to me and you. This night dedicated to me and you. Okay, Samantha. I been knew you was in the building now, baby. You know I've been waiting for this. Man, this shit lightweight though, you know what I'm saying? Like, really, where your drink at? You know what I'm saying? What year is it? That's really what I'm finna do to this, really. Like, this shit lightweight, like, you feel me? This shit lightweight. But you trying to make me prove it to you that it's lightweight. And I can't do that because that dumb hoodie are gonna win. That's one thing that Don Julio gonna do. It's gonna win. And I learned that. I tried to be the big boy one day. See, look, it's trying to tell me now. It's gonna win, so slow your roll, Trey. You feel me? But I've been waiting on this too, though, Steph. Say, I don't know why my tongue keep trying to twist to Samantha and Stephanie. Like, why is that shit going on right now, chat? Like, that's for the rub me the wrong way. Maybe because both of y'all started talking to me. That's what it is. Jerome! I appreciate that, brother. What happened, man? You know what I'm saying? I feel like I ain't drunk with y'all in a minute, child. I feel like I ain't sipped in a minute with y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? I feel like y'all ain't took me to the bar in a minute, chat. Like, damn, y'all don't mess with me no more. Huh? Y'all used to take me to the bar every night. What happened to that? Hold on, chat. You feel me? Stephanie, y'all used to take me to the bar every night. What happened? Y'all don't like taking me to the bar no more? I didn't really kick. See, look. A lot of people told me that I kick them out when I be drinking. I done kicked a lot of people out when I done got... So, I tried to slow down because it was like, am I kicking out good people? But then again, they couldn't have been good because they ain't come back. So, they couldn't have been good. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for my crown, baby. You been too busy for us? No, I haven't. I really been working. Look, baby, you really should be like, almost like clapping for me because like how I been working. Like, you know what I'm saying? Let me cut this shit down so you can really hear me. I really been working though. Like literally, like, you know what I'm saying? You know? I've been trying to block off all the distractions. I can't go word for word with you right now. You know I can't. You know I can't. I already took my shot. Stop playing. You ain't taking no shot, man. So it was all a dream, man. This shit was all a dream, chat. And y'all watched it coming to reality. I took my shot with you. You had to be at work in 2 hours. That's cool, baby. Wake up. I gotta get up at 5:30. Say, baby, this shit a dream. I'm trying to tell you, look. This shit a dream, chat. You know why I'm really doing this, because you really post me on your page too, so I gotta ride with you. That was really 4 shots. You feel me? We calling the bartender over some more. Don Julio is not cheap. These really 20 ball of shots. I done spent the 80 ball with you. Alright? We gonna roll up another 80 ball one more time. Be light, be light, be light, be light, be light. See, the bartender be trying to give me a little tipsy a little sometime. I told the nigga, be light. Be light. It's another 80 ball. You feel me? Make sure the nigga ain't poison. Hold on. Yeah, we good. We here, baby. No dreams over here. Also, that's not a dream. This shit real? This shit real? I be thinking this shit a dream sometimes, bro. I swear to God. And the reason why I say that, because sometimes I dream it before it happened. It sound crazy, I know. It sound crazy, like, that's why I'm ready to go to sleep right now, because I'm ready to dream what's going to happen tomorrow. It sound crazy, right? I'ma dream what's gonna happen tomorrow. Alright, never mind. They gonna blame it on that. Blame it on the they gonna blame it on this. And Julia, they gonna blame it on that, Julia. Thank you for everything you did, Julia, for real. You're a beautiful person, bro. You know what I'm saying? And when I was talking about getting married or chasing my dreams, you know, the right woman can always make me that. I don't know how to explain it. Like, you know, because deep down inside, I used to want to be a football player, right? You go Google me, do everything. Then I want to work offshore. None of my fault. Police officer, football player, then work offshore. Then I became a barber. You know what I'm saying? And then now I became an artist. You know what I'm saying? So I wouldn't mind putting marriage in there. You know what I'm saying? But just know something else coming right after it. And something else coming right after, and something coming us right after. So, if you just could be willing to be, you feel me? Then maybe one day we could, you know what I'm saying? Inbox TV Trust. But let me get back to this shit. Hold on, cause I'm in the movie. I'm in the Matrix. I'm in the dream. Yeah, man, the bartender got me fucked up, chat. You feel me? What happened, chat? You got posted all over Boss Trey. You know we locked in forever. Hold on, let me cut this shit off. Fuck this bullshit. We locked in forever. New who Bob. Say, man, this is, man. Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, man. Hold on. Let me see if 97.9 got something. But anyways, say, Steph, when I seen you, I woke up at like 5 in the morning. I think I woke up in the morning, and I seen me on your page. I'm like, on your birthday? Boss Trey made it on the news like that? That made me feel so good, because I was like one of the first people in your video. And you had over 20 people. Trey, how you make it on the, how you do that, Trey? You know what I'm saying? That made me feel good, dog, big boss, you know what I'm saying? For real, you know? I respect you for that, you know? And I'm for sure they was wondering, like, damn, who is that? Because, you know, they call me light skin. You know what I'm saying? Some people don't like this light skin. This light skin kind of aggravate them. Like a female told me the other day, you too light skin. Michelle, thank you, baby. You know that's how I love. That's what I'm talking about right there, Michelle. Send me that. Fuck all them motherfucking jalapenos and you feel me? Excuse my language, TikTok. The bartender that gave me 6 shots. Fuck all them jalapenos and shit. Send me them to love you. I love y'all, bro. We locked in this shit forever. Oh, that's Diamond. I say, who telling me have a good night? Hey, Diamond, you still in here, Diamond? Can I tell you something while I'm sipping? Can I tell you something? Just let me know if you still in here, Diamond, real quick. I told y'all, sometimes I be getting blocked. Sometimes they don't rock me no more. None of that after I be drinking and shit like that. All right, Diamond's still in. Hey, Diamond. I was having a conversation about marriage or the career. Feel me? Don't forget about your career, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't forget about the long nights you done put in this shit. You feel me? And don't get me wrong, Diamond. A lot of people gonna say the same thing. Everybody deserves to be loved, of course. But don't wait till I done took off to all of a sudden say, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Referee, see what I'm saying? They be hating on me, chat. You feel me? Samantha. Thank you, baby. the referee was trying to hate on me. I had to blow the whistle, goddammit. You feel me? Cause I'm really talking to a real life business partner. Where my blunt go? And I done lost the backwood. No, that's the other backwood. See what I'm saying, dog? They be hating on the G. They be hating, chat. There you go. Anyways, but nah, bro. So, you know, to each his own, you know what I'm saying? We all deserve to be loved. We all want to be held at night. We all want to be used, but never be misused. You know what I'm saying? Especially when we trying to go. I tried to make that sound effect rhyme with that. You feel me? And sometimes we can't go with shit that just been sitting on the side of the road that we keep trying to motherfucking bring back to life. I just wanted to tell you that. I love you, baby. Have a blessed night. I say, I want all y'all to be successful, bro. Relationships kill success, bro. Especially when they see one of y'all stronger than the other one. A lot of people can't embrace a Julia. Y'all don't know who Julia is, so a lot of people can't embrace somebody stronger than them. I want my woman to be stronger than me. I want whoever to ride with me stronger than me. You feel me? And if they not stronger than me, at least acting like they stronger than me. You know what I'm saying? Blue, what's up, Blue? What's happening, Blue? I appreciate you for coming back and rocking with me, gang. I love you, Diamond. Remember that. LOL, I listen hard, too. Already, baby. Say, Michelle, that's what the fuck I'm talking about. See, look, I ain't never did it in my car, baby. I ain't never stood up. I ain't never had to do it like that. Miss Julia, I never had to do it in the car, Julia. You feel me? Don't make me do it in the motherfucking. Don't make me. Let me sit back down, chat. But for real though, you know what I'm saying? Stay focused, baby. You feel me? It's 4:15 right now. If they ain't need you in the third or the second, them was the most important ones right there. The second and the third. They just needed you in the first and the fourth. Nah. Know what I'm saying? Then that mean they already know what the win. You know what I'm saying? You got to come in the second and third quarter too when I'm struggling. When I'm kind of, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Because the fourth quarter, you already know I'm for the win. Why you want to come now? I want y'all to look at life like that. Say, Julia, I appreciate you, Julia. You know what I'm saying? I don't know where that came from, but I appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? You know? Hey, handsome. You been MIA? I ain't been to MIA. YouTube.com/BossTreyENT. Go follow me, man. You know what I'm saying? But what's up, Denise? I ain't gonna try to be like that towards you. I miss you too, though, beautiful. I hope you've been good. You feel me? I hope you've been good. You love my energy? Come on, man. Michelle, I'm the trillage, Michelle. Once y'all get out y'all... Hold on. Once y'all get out y'all feelings, Michelle, not talking to you, Michelle, but once y'all get out y'all feelings, then y'all will understand me more. Y'all will start loving me a little bit more. Once I get y'all in y'all feelings, y'all hate me. So, Michelle, I love you too, baby. You know, it's second and third quarter. You feel me, Diamond? Diamond. I'm going to drop the jewels, Diamond. It's up to you to catch them. Feel me? It's not like I want anything from you, Diamond. I just want you to still be successful. I want you to still be great. You feel me? You feel me, Diamond? You know? That's just what I want you to do. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie to you, Diamond. You know how many calls I get on the...
is.
See what I'm saying, Diamond? You ain't been able to do that. Why? Because you've been chasing him. You see, you lose your blessings whenever you chase something that don't even want to be blessed. He just want to use it. Hey, baby, take me to the corner store. Say, ma'am, I been reading though, chat. They say, bro, men got to curate, bro. That's men's job. A men's job is to curate. I don't care what the hell you got to do. Go outside and go curate. Men's job is to curate. I don't care what the hell you gotta do. Go outside and go create. Whew, I love y'all, chat. She's talking about, yes, turn them up, chat. Hold on, chat. My phone, see, look. Hold on, let me calm down. Because, look, they be knowing what they doing. They don't want to see me turn. Yeah, man, this shit go to YouTube now. This shit go to Instagram. This shit go everywhere now. This shit ain't just on here no more. Yeah, we got our own channel now, chat. Where my lighter go? Let me finish this shit. The bartender told me I'm babysitting. But you say you love me? I love you too, baby. I just want y'all to know I love y'all, bro. I want y'all to know one day that I will get so busy to where I can't say, hey, baby, I love you back. And once you start understanding that, I think we'll grow more. Once you start understanding my success is your success, we'll grow more. Once you start understanding the reason why I'm smiling, it will grow more. So just always know my success is y'all's success. You feel me? No matter what y'all done learned tonight, just learn that my success is y'all's success. You feel me? What y'all accomplish, I accomplish. I want y'all to know that. You know what I'm saying? I just had to tell y'all that. You know what I'm saying? Because one day I'm going to get too big to tell y'all that. And for the ones who sincerely rock with me, I want y'all to know that. You feel me? LOL, the reaction is everything. You like my reaction, baby? Because I like surprises. You feel me? I like surprises. That's how you know all this shit be surprised. I don't tell people to gift me. I don't send people Cash App and say, hey, send me $10 on Diamond. This shit be real. Now you see why I go so hard, Diamond, because, bro, I got people that love me. I got people that go to work and spend almost, not they last, but almost they last on me, Diamond. So it's like, I can't stop. Why would I go? You know what I'm saying? So that's why I say what I say, a career or marriage. I just wanted to hear what y'all would say. I already got my shit made up. They say marriage. Hey, y'all ever seen that mom show where the dude get stuck? Stephanie. Thank you for everything you do, baby. Let me see what's on the radio. What's on the radio, baby? What's on the fucking radio? What's on the fucking radio? Lord have mercy.
number one R&B station, home of the Ricky Smiley Morning Show. Biggie Smalls, Tim's, Free Mind. Join us on Thursday.
Let's say Jet. If y'all don't think, let me cut the AC on. If y'all don't think I'm dreaming yet, I don't know what the fuck y'all think I'm doing. This can't be real life. This shit not real, Jack. It's an illusion. It's a mind game. It's a mind game. It's a mind game. This is not real. I love you too, baby. Julia, what's up, baby? What you doing tonight? You just listen to me. I seen you say you was putting up your stuff at your house and stuff like that. I'm proud of you, man. You know? God gonna bless you the way he need to bless you, you know? And even if you ain't got everything that you got or need right now, don't worry about it. It's gonna come. I promise it's gonna come, Julie. Ooh, I just asked him. It's gonna come, no, Julie. Diamond, you laughing at me? I love you too, Michelle. Yeah, I love that I could be... Excuse me, though, Chad, for real. I love that I could be free of Michelle, baby. I love that I could be free of Michelle, baby. I love that I could be free around y'all, though, chap. And if a man can't be free around y'all, y'all won't really get the loving in him. If y'all want a man to be free around y'all, try to search for every... Samantha, how you doing? My name is Charlie, last name Wilson. I was wondering, see my phone be hating on me. Whenever I try to see any y'all, man, they be hating on me like that. Chat, thank you, Samantha, brother. Thank y'all. Y'all forgot what the fuck I was talking about, chat. Forgot what I was talking about. Oh, Julia, you know what I'm saying? So don't trip, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, remember, little pieces multiply. Remember that. Little pieces multiply. Remember? A lot of people don't use that philosophy. Little pieces multiply. Just look at my work. Little pieces multiply. Look at me reading every... Samantha! Hey, bartender, give me some fucking more shots, bro. Why the hell you got me over here babysitting, bro? Samantha told me I'm a little boy...
Let's go. That's how I feel. Let's tell y'all, this is entertainment purpose only. Excuse me if I said that word wrong. Say, chat. See what I'm saying? I think I'm dreaming. This shit gotta be a dream, dog. This shit gotta be a dream. Like, who laughs this long? Who does this shit? Boy, I tend to be light this time. Alright, that's enough. Julie, you know you the GOAT, man. You the GOAT. You the GOAT. Can't even, you know what I'm saying? All y'all the GOAT, man. Like, this shit here beyond me. You know what I'm saying? You know? And for a group of people to want to see an individually... Hold on. And for a group of people that want to see an individual happy, that mean the world too. And I want y'all to know that, like, you know, they say, I don't want to use this to this, but I'm going to use it anyways. They say when three or more people is of our God is around, bro. You know? And so when I look around, bro, I know who around. You feel me? I know who around, you know, and I just appreciate y'all for giving me all the enlightenment, all the power, all the respect, all the glory, because it's not me, it's not, you know, and I don't want to never hold that power to, like, it's forever me, like, you feel me, you know, like, I'ma say this shit one more time, bro. This shit is not scripted. Like, this is really the mood. This is really how I feel. This is really how I really am. This, but this shit is not scripted. So, sometimes, you know, I might feel like Macho Man and shit like that, but then when I rewatch this shit, I really be down there almost break down in tears, because it's like, why? Who? What? When? Where? Do Mr. Williams deserve this? Steph, I see you, big boss. I'm for real, though. You know? And I say I'm no better than you. And you deserve it, too. I know. I don't know where that came from. I just probably had to say that. My Blanco. Say, y'all, chat. I read a book, bro. They said this. They said, bro. They said lonely. They said the loneliest men smile a lot and laugh a lot. Say, that's funny to me. Y'all, I don't lie to y'all. I don't know why that's so funny. I always love to see others happy. Seeing that smile is just a part of Samantha, bro. Tonight. You gained 10. You really gained 20. 20. I don't even. People don't even get that from you. You gained 20. you didn't unlock the new character. You didn't did your best, because it's not the gifts. I don't care about the money. I got too much fucking money. It's not the money. It's the engagement. It's the love. It's the transparency. It's the, you feel me? That's what it's about. Money come and go. I ripped this. Okay, you lucky I ain't got too much on me right now. This pocket change, this $40, this pocket change. I'm finna say money ain't shit. You feel me? But that shit ain't shit, bro. It's great. It's like you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Cause when we go broke, baby, can we still laugh? Can we still crack each other up? Cause look, we gonna have all the cars and clothes and shoes and that, but we gonna be broke. Can we still laugh? Can we still do that? And if we can't, then I don't, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? Cause this money shit don't mean shit, man. I burn this shit. I promise, bro, I burn this shit. When I mean that shit, we love you. I love you too, baby. You know that. You feel me? I want to know one thing, though, before I get up out of here for real, though, chat. Is love an action, or is love just a word? Let me break that down one more time. Is love an action, or is love just a word? And before you break it down to me, explain it to me, please. Before I get up out of here, I'm going to take this last shot, and I'm going to get up out of here, though. You know what I'm saying? I had a beautiful time with y'all, I swear to God. But is love a word, or is love an action? And whichever one y'all use, tell me why. Please, please. And then we're going to wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning and talk about something else. Is love just a word? Oh, it's an action. Why is it just a word? Or why is it just an action? I ain't gonna lie, chat. I need some gum around this motherfucker, chat. Lately, every time I've been going to the store, I've been trying to buy gum lately. No sense. So when you talk to me, baby. It's a little enlightening. It's a little coolness. It's a little, you know what I'm saying? You gotta get one of fresh, baby. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I just opened up this pack too, so it lets you know that I'm well fresh. But yeah, chat. Before we get up out of here, chat. You know what I'm saying? Cause we closing up the ceremony tonight, chat. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for your offers. Thank you for everything tonight. Thank you for everything. You know, thank you for your wonderful spirits. Thank you for calling out your sisters. Thank you for calling out your aunties. Thank you for calling out everybody. But I'm for real tonight. And you know, I'm really feeling really blessed tonight, you know. And I hope I bless one of y'all tonight, you know. And I hope I touch one of y'all souls tonight. And I hope y'all could do the same thing when y'all wake up tonight. I mean, not tonight, tomorrow. Excuse me. Excuse me, bartender. You put too much yak in here tonight. You got me over here slurring to my audience. But anyway, but let me see. Say, bro, that's the power of making a man feel comfortable. Cause when he comfortable, he do things here that y'all never even think he'll do. But Diamond still in here? Yeah. Even though her baby daddy around, she's still on my shoulder. BTE times Diamond equals success, nigga. Don't never forget that. What's up, love? Don't never forget that, Diamond. I love you, Diamond. You feel me?
And I want you to be happy. So if that's where you happy at, then I respect it as a man. You know what I'm saying? I go work a little bit harder for us. Don't worry about it. You know what I'm saying? If he don't want to do it, I go do it for us. Because I'm going to still rip the BTE times down and go check the profile. You know what I'm saying? But I think Julia said something to me. What's up, Julia? What you said, baby? Love is an action. Hold on, baby. Let me read that slow. Because you know what I'm saying? I know how you talk. Love is an action. Have to show someone you love them. Otherwise, how would they know? I respect that. And I want to go back and forth. But just let me know if, can I say something or no? Can I say something? Because I want to say something. Can I say something? Just let me know, chat. Oh, if not, we can end this off tonight the right way and not the wrong way. We ain't going to never end it off the wrong way, but I'm just saying. Can I say something, chat, or not? Don't worry about it. Let Julia finish off with that. We're gonna pin Julia, you know what I'm saying? That's the queen herself, if y'all didn't know. You know what I'm saying? If y'all didn't know, make sure y'all follow her. You can tell anyone you love them, but your actions, but your actions tell the truth. I respect that. And I like how you broke that down, Samantha. Thank you for everything you do, Samantha. For real. It's an illusion. It's an illusion. I'm trying to tell you. Everything we do is an illusion. This shit right here is not real. Nah, let me stop. This shit is real. But it's in another subconscious mind, if I make it sense. And as long as you know that, Michelle, that it's in another. I used to stutter a lot when I was younger. I used to have a speech epitome too, so excuse me the way I talk though. You know what I'm saying? So it's in the subconscious mind. So you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like you have to believe it. You have to see it and understand it to process it, to do the action, if that makes sense. Speak your truth. Come on, baby. You know I'm going to speak my truth. Anything you want me to talk about, we can talk about it. You know what I'm saying? Whether I'm on this or whether I'm just, you know me, I'm going to forever speak the truth. So my fault, let me give y'all an extra, it's 11:41. We're going to go an extra 10 more minutes. What's up, baby? It's the truth. I am the truth. I take experience and the memories over money. I like that. And the reason why I say that, because money come and go. Like, right now, I'm balling. Bitcoin at 40,000 right now. I invested in Bitcoin when I was in, like, 1,500. So, Bitcoin, 40,000 a coin right now. I'm balling. Not trying to say it like that. But just imagine if we wasn't balling. Or just imagine if I signed tomorrow for 20 million. And then say, for example, I love you so much that I spend all my money on you. Just say, for example, it's not going to never happen like that. But I'm just saying, would you still love me? Or was it all about the money? And so that's why I always say what I say. Like, you got to learn and choose wisely over people. When you take money and intercourse is out of the relationship, what other do the person have to offer? Is the person motivating you? Is the person making you be a better person? Is the person speaking life into you? Is the person, you know what I'm saying? It's shit like that, you know? And I just say that wise. Once again, because I was born with money, bro. We was born with this shit. I was, like, literally born with this shit. So it's like, money is shit. It's shit. It's really shit. It's really shit. Like, it sounds crazy, but it's shit. You asked, should you elaborate or not? I was saying, go ahead. I forgot what I was talking about, Julie. But if you remind me, I elaborate for sure. I want to talk. You know? It's like, that's one thing I learned.
like talking to people that's really doing things in life, they want to talk. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it be us not want to ask, like, if that makes sense. Like all the mentors I have, these niggas talk, excuse my language, they talk to me all day, like, nonstop. I'm like, bro, leave me alone. But it just let you know, like, you know what I'm saying, that people want to talk to you. Like, you just got to be willing to, hold on. You just got to be willing to, you know what I'm saying? And woman that love with a, hold on, Jack. That worked on the oil field. You feel me? Remember I told you I want to work on the oil field. So you wonder why I get my oil field thing from my stepdad. And my real dad sold drugs, allegedly. You know what I'm saying? So my stepdad worked offshore. So that's basically like 2 weeks on, 2 weeks off. Basically at like almost at an oil rig damn near. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, let me reread your question again, because I damn near forgot what we said. A woman that loves you wouldn't let you spend your money on you. She would help you save and invest. Alright, so boom. So more story, what I'm saying is that, I ain't never heard this song before. I don't know who this is. Alright, but anyway, so I say this, that it's not that. You said the right thing, Julia, but he not my stepdad no more because my mom divorced him. But I'm sorry, mama, if you watching this from the low or whatever, but these my people, like these people really rock with me, so it's not like, you know what I'm saying, I'm telling strangers. And even if I was, I'm famous now. So anyways, so my stepdaddy, so for example, he not my stepdaddy no more though, but I still call him stepdaddy though. But it's crazy how I looked up to him and now he look up to me. But anyways, so I used to be like, my stepdaddy worked offshore. He worked 2 weeks on, 2 weeks off. You feel me? So he worked on an oil rig. You know what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying? And don't get me wrong, he spent all his money on the family. I'm talking about every pair of shoes came. I'm jaded up, whatever. My mama good, my brother good. Everybody good. Everybody good in the hood. Everybody good in the hood. My boy got hurt at work. He got hurt. Don't get me wrong. He got hurt. He took his hand off or whatever it was. He still got his hand, but he messed up his fingers. Don't get me wrong. He sued for like $3 million. $4 million or whatever it might have been, whatever. He got a million piece, right? He got a million. He got a million ball. He got a million ball. I salute the nigga to today, I swear to God. And it's not the alcohol, it's real shit. I salute the nigga to today. He got a million ball. He had to pay like $20,000, $40,000 in lawyer fees. Because, you know, when you got a good lawyer, they help you do shit like that. Like, you know what I'm saying? They help you beat whatever you need to be. He had to pay the lawyer. My fault. I'll tell you that. He got a million ball. He had to pay the lawyer there now almost like $200,000. Why? Because he was borrowing money at the same time. You feel me? Because he wasn't working on oil rig no more. I'm sorry, mama, like I said, because I'm posting this shit regardless. So I'm sorry if I'm telling it. But anyway, it is what it is. They gonna find out my life story regardless, mama. They gonna find out everything about me. Like, I can't hide nothing from these folks. Like, these people gonna find out everything about me. Let me cut this shit up. So, the reason he had to really pay the lawyer that much money because he was borrowing the money because he wasn't working offshore no more. And we had a credible lifestyle. We had basically like
basically had maids come clean the house. We had people come cook breakfast for us. All type of shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? This was all type of shit. Like, literally, like. So it was like, boom. But more the story though, let me sum it up real quick. When that money went low, best believe my mama went out that motherfucking door. Hey, and I laugh about it because I used to tell him. I used to be like, bro, because he used to try to buck up to me. Yeah, nigga, I got your mama, nigga. You're a nigga. I said, all right, boy. When that money go low one day, boy, you gonna see who you really is. So that's why I say what I say. Like, I go back to what I say. I want somebody that love me for who I am, because I know the money one day gonna officially, it's gonna eventually, my son gonna have it, his kids gonna have it, somebody gonna eventually have the money one day, and I want you to still love me. And you know, that's why I'm so humble too, because I know one day the money will be transferred to somebody else in the family. It's generational wealth. So in his head, he wasn't ready for it to leave out of his hands. So transfer to today, I'm sorry, mama. He broke. The stepdaddy broke. How the fuck the nigga fell off with $1 million, mama? Excuse me, mama. I know you probably watching me from the low, but even if you ain't watching, mama, I'm sorry. I had to tell them folks that how the nigga fucking fell off for a fucking $1 million. Nigga, give me. And then it's crazy, Chuck. We wrote down the plan. I'm like, bro, give me 20,000 from your million piece, bro, and watch I be a millionaire. Hey, yo, bro, let's do it. Mind you, know, nigga be low-key hating on me. Nigga low-key just want your mama more than you. You know what I'm saying? Alright, you know what I'm saying? Now the nigga come to me for advice. I cut my little brother hair. You know what I'm saying? He be sitting over there. Oh, Trey, tell me the good news. I ain't got no smoke with you. I just wanted to tell you that. And it wasn't the liquor. It was the liquor too, though. But I wanted to just tell you that, though. You know what I'm saying? That wasn't for y'all, chat. That was for when I posted shit on you. It was the liquor too, though. But I wanted to just tell you that, though. You know what I'm saying? That wasn't for y'all, chat. That was for when I posted shit on YouTube. And they see this shit 3 years from now, some shit. Anyway, Chad, what's up, baby? Stephanie, you still in here, baby? My father, I ain't know you still in here. What's happening? Hater, I see you liking the screen, man. Statistics shows the most hoe who win a lot. They lose that shit quick. Say, buddy lost that shit quick. Say, look, since you still talking about it, I wasn't gonna talk about it no more. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you what happened. So look, out of the meal ticket, I just wanted 10,000. How you gonna do the son like that? And Julia, you feel me? Now sometimes you'll see the resentment that I had towards my mom at one point in time. And now you see why I love my mama more now, because like, okay, she finally got away from that nonsense. But anyway, Julia, all I wanted was 10,000 out of the meal. 10. I wrote it down how I was gonna flip it. I know I was gonna go to Cali and flip it, but I was still gonna flip it though. But hear me out. I'm glad I'm talking to y'all like this too. These niggas going to every football game on the planet. These niggas going to Pittsburgh. These niggas going to New York Jets. These niggas going to motherfucking Washington, motherfucking. These niggas going to New Orleans. These niggas going to Seattle. They going to, I'm talking about everywhere. Hold on, Miss B. Hold on, Julia. I see you, baby. I'm finna read it. Repent it again if it go away real quick. I see you, baby. They going everywhere. Check everywhere. Where Boss Trey was. Boss Trey wasn't there. I'm like, damn, y'all gonna forget about Boss Trey. Y'all done hit the lotto and y'all forgot about Boss Trey. How y'all do that? So this the resentment that I had towards my mother, Julia, because it was like, damn, you let a nigga with money take control of you like that. But anyway, I'm like, damn, what my, goddamn. I'm talking about they balling. I'm talking about crib over here, land over here, horses over here, roosters, goats, anything you want to call it. I'm talking about they big balling, big balling. I'm down. That's how y'all doing me like this. Mind you, I'm stuck at an old house that they selling. Julie, hear me out, Julie. I'm stuck at an old house that they selling. Mind you, they balling. They done bought them a new house. Hey, son, you got a month to leave because I'm finna sell this house. Damn, that money made you change like that. And I'm talking like this because I hope my mama really watching me, because they really hurting me deep down inside. Damn, that money making y'all change like that. Y'all selling the house now with your son in it. Y'all ain't even gonna get your son an apartment, none of that, huh? But that $1 million y'all got. I'm damn, that's how y'all feeling? You know what I'm saying? And more of the story, buddy fell off. I was waiting on it. I used to leave voicemails. I used to call him. I used to say, because he was so bossed up, he ain't never used to answer. I used to be like, boy, you better save that money. Boy, you better triple that money. Boy, you better put that money in trust funds to where it could double, it could save your life. Boy, the story, he broke in our chat. He broke. He asking my mama for money. So, be humble. You never know what life will change on you. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you. Understand the people that you got around you that's willing to invest in you and uplift you. You know? Because when you start stunting on them, bro, you feel me? You really hurting yourself at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? So now he be asking my mama for all kind of loans now. He told his family that my mama took all his money. I'm sorry, mama. I had to tell him, mama. They was going to find out one day, mama. They was going to tell me. They was going to say, hey, bro, you want to be. But nah, for sure, money will always expose somebody. So, Julia, you know what I'm saying? I want you to know, no matter how rich I get, I'm gonna forever be boss to you. Alright? Money could change people for sure. Nah, for real. I'm starting to see blurry now. Thank you for the follow, Panda. What's up, Panda? I'm starting to see blurry now. What's up, Panda? How you doing? People be reckless when they get their money. Nah, for real. You know I'm here. Stephanie, bro, I done drunk like 10 shots already. Stephanie, I'm gonna get up off here before I say the wrong thing. Making all money in the world without being able to put away and saving is pointless. It's pointless. So I told the nigga the same thing. I'm like, bro, how you got all this fucking money and you ain't doing nothing? Fuck that. And blow a kiss at me before you leave, Julia. Auntie, if it's real. You feel me? Blow a kiss at me if it's real. I'm a mess, nah, I ain't a mess. Let me see what's playing on the song before I get up off here. I ain't a mess, I'm speaking real shit to you. But I am about to get up off here though. Statistics show the most whole world. The whole world win a lot, lose it quick, nah, for real. Stephanie, what's happening? I see you. Haters, what's up, baby? Stop being a hater all your life, man, and pull you up a shot one time, you know what I'm saying? A woman that loves wouldn't let you spend all the money on her. She would love the best. Okay, I read it. I would just make sure I read all y'all shit, though. You know what I'm saying? That Don kicking in, huh? The Don ain't really kicking it. Damn, y'all got made 10K likes? Okay. I like that. The Don ain't kicking in. I can pull up some more. This was just some brand new bottle, but look at it. This was a brand new bottle. We could pull up some more, man. I'm a Don. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, if anything I got. you silly. That shit ain't no joke, huh? I'm trying to tell you. Hold on. Hey, this shit ain't no joke, huh? Shit ain't no joke, huh, Auntie, hey, if you ever really want to have a good time with somebody, though, put him on that dime, and ask him, do he remember who Julio was? Hey, say, for real, look. Put him on that dime and ask him, do he remember who Julio was? I'm trying to tell you. I ain't know you still, baby. I really didn't drunk more than you on your birthday. Even though your birthday ain't been a day, I drunk more than you. Yeah. Say, chat, look though. Real shit, I'm about to get up out of here, chat. Give me some news I can use. One time for the one time. I'm about to get up out of here though. You silly auntie. I gotta go and get my mind right, you know what I'm saying? I had a good time with y'all, though. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'll catch y'all in the morning. Y'all give me some news I can use, though, one time, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all follow my Instagram. Instagram.com/BossTreyEntertainment. My Twitter, BossTreyEntertainment. Everything BossTreyEntertainment. Boss Trey ENT, man. Don't forget that. No, you haven't. I've been pouring up right along. I know you haven't. Stop playing me, man. Say, listen, man. You're not drinking like me. And you know you ain't. Stop trying to act like you is. Yeah. I'm offending my drink before I get off it, though. That Don Julio something else, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't know what the hell he did in that shit. Hey, he did his best shit, though, chat. I ain't gonna bullshit you. He did his best shit. I don't know what the fuck he did there. I'm gonna pin that. I'm gonna bend that. The news you can use with the right person, you will be able to have the career and the wife /wife partner you want. Is that right? You believe that? He did something. What'd I do? BTE all day. Screenshot that one time, Samantha. screenshot that one time and send it to me on Instagram. Screenshot that. Screenshot that. Hurry up, hurry up. Screenshot that. Screenshot that. Screenshot that. Send it to me on Instagram. Yeah. You feel like that? You feel like somebody could love Trey? Answer that real quick, real talk. Let me cut this shit down real quick before I get off here, chat. You think somebody can love Trey though, auntie? You think somebody can love Trey, auntie? You celebrating all week? I'm trying to celebrate with you. What's up with it then? You know, I know you gotta go celebrate with all your other streamers and stuff like that, so it's all love. You know what I'm saying? But don't forget the done, though. You feel me? Don't forget the done, though. Even if you gotta secretly, you know what I'm saying? Even if you gotta secretly sneak with your boss trade, you know what I'm saying? Don't forget the done. I know we on TikTok and shit like that, you know. You know your supporters be watching you low key and shit like that, watching your every move. You know what I'm saying? I could love the fuck out of you, Trey. Oh yeah, let me pin that. Trey auntie, change it then. Change it then. Since you speaking up so much, change it then. You wanna change it? If it's too much for you, it's too much for her then. You feel me? If it's too much for you, it's too much for him too. Them just words I wanted to tell you though. You know what I'm saying? You can love me though. Screenshot that then and tell me that and scream me that and send me that. Screenshot that and send me that. BTE. On my Instagram, screenshot that right there. Screen and send it to me on my Instagram. If you really could do that. I don't sneak, you should know that by now. We like them by saying that by now. You know, baby. You know, baby, something, let me cut this shit down. You know, sometimes I gotta talk to you like that. Cause, you know, sometimes, you know what I'm saying? I don't never want my woman to feel like she gotta hide, you know what I'm saying? Or like sneak. Like she gotta hide, you know what I'm saying? Or like sneak, you know what I'm saying? You know, because I never hide or sneak. Nothing. You know what I'm saying? If I want to take my woman shopping, I'm going to let the world know. If I want to love with my woman, I'm going to let the world know. If that's my woman, I'm going to let the world know. You know what I'm saying? If I care about that person, I'm going to let the world know. You know what I'm saying? You know? And even if you get a little bit more than that other person, what would that mean? You know what I'm saying? I'm letting them know that, hey, he means something to me. And that's what I mean by that. You feel me? Say, auntie, we finna get off of what, auntie? I'm ready for you to give me the word, auntie. We getting off of what? When I'm letting the world know you my man, there you go, baby. You know what I'm saying? Let the world know, baby. Y'all be wanting me to rep y'all, but y'all don't even rep me. Y'all be wanting me to, you know what I'm saying, die for y'all, but y'all won't even die for me. Kim, what's up? Kim, first and foremost, I appreciate everything you do for me, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you caught me. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. What's happening? Yeah, I'm on the moon right now too, Julie. You know what I'm saying? And if you really about you got too many other people to talk to, so it's all right. How you silly, huh, Nisha? You silly. So, yeah, I'm gonna get ready.